Two songs and I'm already tangled up. I haven't slipped yet though. Watch for it though, I'll slip before the night's over. I slip at least once a show, if not more. Dude, whoever said that, I'm gonna hold you to that. So if I slip, you better get the fuck up here and help me. Thank you.
Thank you.
I've been thinking about dogs, like in the last, I'm always thinking about dogs, but like really intensely for like the last 30 seconds. And I started thinking like, what's the best dog? There's a lot of good dogs, there's not that many bad ones. What are some of your guys' favorite dogs? Like type of dog, just scream it out. No, you gotta go one at a time in order. You guys just did the equivalent of when you make like the fountain machine drink and you go Sprite, Coke, Dr. Pepper, lemonade. I just heard a bunch of shit, it all seemed cool. German Shepherd, this fucking dude. So he's probably, is that dude a Nazi? German Shepherd? Check him, check his patches. I'm just kidding, German Shepherds are cool. What? Bulldog? All right, we're gonna play a song about, it's fucking about dogs, who cares? Thank you. Yeah, you probably gotta walk your dog. If you leave during our set to walk your dog and come back, it's understandable. If you're close enough. Hey, I'm gonna try football. I'm gonna punt this shit into you guys, okay? Are you ready? If I slip, that dude better come fucking pick me up. All right, let's do this real fast. No, dude, I'm left-footed. Go over here. Get your faces ready. I just did that in front of a hell of people. That's so embarrassing. Oh my God. I'm clearly not a jock. But I'll fuck up any of you if you want to fight. One-on-one. Except for you. And you. The guys are too excited, I'm not fighting. Yeah, we're gonna do another one. Okay, here we go. Ultra Crop Diet, blah, blah, blah. All alone, all alone again, all alone. Thank you. Are you guys feeling good? Having fun so far? Having a good night? You guys catch a ride? Give it up for them, please. The Witcher? That's excellent. We're gonna play a song about pandas. No more dogs. Dog train's gone.
Down the rain.
Thank you. So we got a few more left. I want to thank the Locust for having us on the show. Decibel for putting this together. The Regent for having us all in safe space. What? I don't know what you said, but I think you have a really long beard, so I'm intimidated. It's a Viking chant. What? One more time. He said, West Side, bubble up with the Butt Boys. It's a weird, random collection of words. Raise the Demons? Yeah, Raise the Demons. Dude, we're a Christian band. We love Jesus. Especially that long hair, Jesus looking freak. We don't believe in anything except our Warhammer 40K, disc golf, or whatever the fuck they play. Frisbee golf. Dogs? Yeah, we don't even believe in dogs. Wasn't us in a quick shout out to our friends Ian and Nat for coming down for the show and hanging out with us. We got Ramen Hood before this. Might as well get sick. You're looking at ramen noodles on you. Motherfuckers. Yeah.
receptive. Give your guys a round of applause. Yeah. We should be, you guys, you need a little social, self-esteem.
Fuck it. Now I'm like the demon guy. I lost my words. Anyway, we got one more. It's gonna load us up. Thank you.
Part of anything that ever feels like this. Come on. Thank you guys so much. See you again soon. Locust is up next.
Thank you.